Good morning, everybody. How are you this morning? How was the homework? You got your homework with you? Okay. Anybody hear anything interesting on your homework? Any questions? All right. Everyone, turn in your homework, okay? And then collect the homework. Make sure your name is on it.
Give opinion.
What's that?
Give someone opinion.
Opinion. Right, an opinion. Good. You're telling someone
your skateboard.
So don't skateboard, right?
Yeah.
Okay.
If you study every day, you will improve yourself.
Okay, what was that? What'd you say, man?
If you study every day.
So study every day?
Yeah, you're gonna improve yourself.
Okay.
If you study every day, you get successful.
Right?
Yes.
Study every day. Come on time. Okay. Now, that's very direct. Just saying, study every day. Come on time.
Stop for the smoking.
Stop smoking. Right. So. Now, that's very direct. Do you know this word? Should. Ought to. Have you seen these words?
No.
No.
No. Okay.
Yeah.
Ought to.
Usually, instead of just saying, study every day, talking to a friend or giving advice, we would say, you should come on time. Plus B, okay? So with ought to, what would I say? Can you use ought to?
You ought to come on time.
You ought to come on time. Which one? This one? They mean the same thing. They mean the same thing. Ought to. You.
O-U-G.
O-U-G-H-T. Space. T-O.
It's a... how to order, right? Request?
No, it's advice.
So like, should?
Like should.
Should important something?
It's important,
doing.
Right. Yes. Okay. So, you should study every day.
You ought to study every day.
So, Mark, if you want to tell someone, work hard.
You should work hard.
You should work hard.
Right.
Sino. You want to tell someone, be polite.
You ought to be polite.
You ought to be polite.
Right.
Nagamani, you want to tell someone, speak English in class.
You should speak English in class.
You should speak English in class. Right. Now, for anyone, you can also say ought to. This one is more common, okay? But they're both the same.
Meaning?
Yes, the same meaning. All right.
We ought to obey the road rules.
We ought to obey the road rules. That's right. Now, that was for these. What about these?
Negative.
Shouldn't.
Shouldn't. Yes. Shouldn't. This one, we don't usually use in the negative. Okay. It's hard to pronounce. It is. Oughtn't to, right? Okay. We don't usually use that. So how would I change these?
You should not smoke.
You shouldn't smoke.
She knew shouldn't skateboard.
Yeah.
Right? Or should not. So he knew. Thinking of that. Don't be rude. You know that?
I shouldn't be rude.
Right. How about don't steal? I shouldn't steal.
Right.
Good. And three, how about sleep in class?
I shouldn't sleep in class.
Good.
Did you have ING or what? Sleeping or sleeping?
Nope. I shouldn't.
Just very quick.
Should you, should I, should we? So can you make this a question?
Should you study every day?
Should you study every day, yes.
Yes or no? Should you come on time?
Should you come on time? Yes, you should. No, you shouldn't. Say, should they do this? Should she do these? Yes.
You should be on time.
Mm-hmm. Yes. You can say should be. You should be in class on time. Great.
Be means being.
What's that?
Be means being.
Right. We say should be.
Yeah.
Should be. Very good. Now, sometimes you want to be a little stronger. These can be, like you said, good idea, bad idea. So I could say, visit Disney World, right? Because I really liked it, so you should.
Should you suggest?
Mm-hmm. That's right. You're giving them advice. Yeah. I think you should visit this board.
That's not a good idea.
You think it's a good idea? Okay. I think it's a good idea. But sometimes you want to be stronger. You really want to tell them, especially say. Here's something a parent might say. Okay, have you seen this expression before?
Past.
Looks like the past. It's not. What is different if a parent would say that? What do you think?
It's important.
What's that?
It's important.
It's important. That's more like should and ought to. Had better is this. Something bad will happen. That's why when a parent says something like this, you had better do your homework. What do you think will happen?
If you do not do the homework, you will be punished.
You will be punished. Okay. Do you know that punish? Right? Okay. Okay. That's something children hear a lot. You had better, or you had better not. Okay. So, if a parent told you, work hard, how would they say it?
You had to work hard.
You had better.
You work hard.
You had better work hard.
Yeah.
Right. Because they're telling you something bad will happen.
Yeah.
If you don't. Okay, but if I said be polite, how would you do? I used a negative. Did you hear the negative?
You hadn't better.
Ah. You hadn't better. I say with don't smoke. You had better not smoke. She knew.
I shouldn't advise her to get more. I had
but they don't mean exactly the same thing. This is advice. This says something bad will happen. Okay? You had better not drive faster. Right? How about... How about eat in class? Can you use that? Don't eat in class.
With the negative or
with the negative?
Don't, you had better don't eat in class.
Not better.
Not. You had better not.
You have better not eat in class.
You had better not eat in class. No do. No do.
Skateboard means a full meaning?
No, do. What's that?
You had better not skateboard. It's a meaning, a full meaning.
Because you're saying something bad will happen. You're sure something bad will happen. Maybe even you will cause it.
Just a skateboard, that's it.
Yeah, that's a verb. You can skateboard. Or you can use a skateboard. This one we wouldn't use in a question, okay? This is your question for all of them.
Only should.
That's your question.
Sir?
Yes.
Should and ought to, same meanings, right?
Yes.
Right?
Yes, they are. Should and ought.
Ought to, okay.
You'll hear people say, ought it, okay? They'll say it really fast. Ought.
Negative ought.
That's hard for us to say. You shouldn't. Shouldn't. You have this? We're going to practice these forms, okay? I'm going to give you a little task to practice these forms. Can you see this? What's that? Zoom in.
Should be.
Right, right. So the first one.
Should be.
Okay, now I've got two here.
You are to.
Okay. So I'm going to let you all do the rest of these. I'll give you the paper in a minute. In this section, these are questions. So. Somebody left their wallet here.
Who?
Who should I tell?
Who should I tell?
Good. Shouldn't?
You would?
What's that?
Not you, shouldn't?
Write the whole verb. Okay, does that make sense? Okay. Now, I'm going to move a little bit to look at the last two. What about 11?
They should.
The whole thing. Okay, well, I had better instead of should.
How to be on time.
Right? See, this is something bad. Okay? So what'd you say this should be?
Had better.
Had better be.
You had better on time. Be on time.
Right. They had better be on time. Number 14.
Had better be not.
Had better be
not. It had better. Not miss.
We had better not miss.
Right. So that makes sense? Just take one of that. You can work together on these, okay? You can work together and help each other. Should give. Makes sense for me.
Should. Yeah. Should.
so something bad will happen.
So that you don't have to decide that. Okay? The way they'll ask the question.
So what better? Maybe the question. Should or ought?
They're the same. Should is more common. We say it more often. Ought to, but means the same thing.
So here should be. That's ought to be.
Ought to be.
So this is good.
Should be. Ought to be. Yes.
Without, I use to always.
Always, yes.
So here,
they go together.
Yeah,
make sure it's a question.
We should try a different
solution. Is that a question? Look at this one.
How should I tell?
Okay, what's the subject?
They should be signed. Mm-hmm. Okay. Whatever.
instead of doing day out.
Should is correct.
Well, I do have bitter eyes. Sina can stay awake in class.
I can stay awake.
Okay,
Should be correct.
Yeah, should.
Okay. Yeah.
그래 끝말하지 말고
끝말하지
말고 should how much should I study come and follow others
go
I think
it's good
some
situations. Something's happening or you have a question. Right here, you can work together, decide what to say, okay? There could be many answers to these, okay? Yes. You could ask a question. You want to ask me a question? Or you just... Okay. Suggestion. Yes. Yes, that's right. So if you want to work together, try to think of different things to answer to these, okay? Like for the first one, how much should I study?
You should study every day.
For all of the
more than one answer, okay?
We can use part day also.
What's that?
Part day. Every day, part day.
Per day? Oh, per day?
Yeah.
You can say that.
Snake just bit our children.
Okay.
What should we do?
Just that question mark.
I think answer.
and maybe answer it.
Not much, thank you.
I'll ask him about.
What should you do, Sinan? I'm not surprised you can't answer that.
اكتب هي نفسها سواء مغير بس كنا تشوف تحط على طول
Or give different advice, a different idea.
Should drink every morning.
You should sleep early. Good to
That's okay. As long as you tell me.
Did you find it?
Mm-hmm.
You need to send me your better.
Better?
Better. Drink coffee every morning.
Yeah,
it is. MK.
Negative 15 on one applicant.
Importance.
Yeah.
Importance.
We're not getting tested on this side.
Did all of you get an email about this? Did you get an email about this?
Evaluation.
I was told you should be getting an email about this. Midterm evaluation, okay? In the email, there will be a link, okay? You'll click the link, and this is your chance to give your opinion on the class, okay? We need you to do this. Before March 10th, okay? So check your email, okay? You do? Okay. All right. So you know what this is? Right. Okay. You haven't gotten that? Okay. I'll send an email ask, because everyone's supposed to be getting it. For your homework, okay, this is your homework that I want before Monday, okay? I want you to, you have a friend who's planning to travel to your home country, okay? To your country. Write him or her an email about your country. Possible ideas, okay? Places to visit, things to bring, clothes to wear, how to behave. Okay, do you understand behave?
Yeah.
How to act? Okay. You should include this. It's a lot of advice, okay? You have the whole weekend for this, okay? And when you do it, think about the difference between should or ought to and have better, okay? Submit it on Canvas, okay, before midnight on Sunday. Does that make sense? Okay. No questions? Okay.
Behave, brother.
Sorry?
Behave.
Behave?
Brother.
Rules? Yeah. How to stay out of trouble. How to act around people in your country, okay? Send me an email, you can do that. But remember, it's to a friend. Okay, so it's like, dear John, dear Ali, your friend. Okay?
Find them all.
What's that?
Find the Microsoft store.
Sure. It's all good. So everyone's clear on the homework.
Understand?
Okay. Thank you very much, everybody. It's an email.
Yeah, I know, but...
And it has to include
in
that.
In order we write this example.
Right, you need to... You should twice. You ought to once.
Okay. Yeah, but in order.
Yeah, words good. File, however you want. I can take
some. Right?
Those are just ideas. Ideas, things to think about.